but I haven't been to Oxford in a minute, but yeah, look, the gym is packed. It's like a beehive.
Yeah, we have a lot of fighters, man. Y'all getting ready for the fight. We got 805 Boxing News in the house, too. What's up?
All right, what's up? Happy birthday. Thank you. By the way, I thought he's with the Taliban.
Nah, he's 805 Boxing News.
Oh, that's cold, Ali.
I'm messing around.
Yeah, we got good sparring right here. Egis, both of them, Egis and Mad Max, are fighting July 16th, so they're getting ready for the fight.
Egis, one of the hardest hitting fighters in your gym, and Mad Max is also a beast.
Oh, wow, he's very smart, very good style for a 140 pounder, tall. He's tall, taller than most of his opponents, so it's a good, very talented kid, very smart, very fast.
Lots of future champions here.
We have everything. Smart. There you go. Nice jab. Keep using that jab.
Now we need some smart.